president prefers to blame our current and future fiscal problems on previous administrations, or on the previous administration. For this president, the buck always seems to stop over there. This trope is getting old.